Okay, so a certain somebody I know has been practically begging me to do a 1D merch video. And although it took a while to get it all wrangled up, I finally did. So this is going to be a really long video, I apologize. But I'll include my posters and everything else, but I have a bunch of stuff in my bed right now that I'd like to get off. That's not a bad. Ignore that. Okay, so let's just get started. Okay, so first I have this, I guess I'll do it this way. This hairy necklace. And then it has the 1D logo on the back. And I have a Liam necklace with the 1D logo. Or dog tag, sorry. And then this was the first 1D dog tag I ever got. I've had it for years, and I used to wear it to school every day. So there's the Louie one. And the chains have all not corroded, but they've kind of worn off because I've had them for so long. And then I have these little paper dolls. I made these a long time ago, and they're all squished, so I need to make new ones. But here's little Louie. And these are all them when they were little babies. You can kind of see his hair. And Liam. His hair is bent backwards, but it is there. And Niall, I apologize for his feet being all squished. Like I said, I need to make new ones. So I will try to do that at some point. And then. Okay, and then I can get these back over there. And I have my little booklet from the San Diego On the Road Again tour. Or San Diego On the Road Again concert. And then I have my sign that we held up during You and I and my mom's. But I'm not gonna show that one. And I wrote the date on the back so I wouldn't forget. As if I could. Okay. And then I have these 1D stickers that my mom got me a long time ago. And if you want, I'll do another video and, pull all these out and go through them. But at the moment, I'm just kind of breezing through these. And then I have my One Direction Up All Night concert DVD. I think I got that for my birthday either 2 or 3 years ago. And then, of course, I have This Is Us. And then I have the extended fan edition on my iPod. Then I have the Where We Are DVD. And then I have the Up All Night CD, which surprisingly, I believe this was either, no, this was the third One Direction CD I got, which is weird since it came out first, but my dad didn't get it for me for a while. And then I have the limited yearbook edition of Take Me Home, and I got this off Amazon. No. Actually, I got it from Barnes & Noble. Never mind. And then I have the deluxe edition of Midnight Memories. I got this for my birthday 2 years ago. And then I have the 4 deluxe edition. I got that for Christmas. Last year, not this last year, but the year before. Whoop. And then I have the normal edition of Take Me Home, which my best friend got this for me for my birthday. And this was the first One Direction CD I ever got. Because my birthday is in the summer, so she brought it to me on the second to last day of school, and I squealed so loud everybody in the room I was in was looking at me like, what the hell? But hey, life of a fangirl, that's what we know. And then, of course, I have the deluxe edition of Made in the AM. This one's my favorite. I love it. And then I have the normal edition of Midnight Memories, which my aunt and uncle got this for me. I don't remember when. But yeah. And then I have this 1D notebook. Almost all the pages are gone because I used it for school. But we just babies. I'm trying to make sure this stuff doesn't fall. And then in no particular order, I have their Who We Are book. I've read this so many times. I've read all their books so many times. Whoops. I just realized I have my finger on Niall. I'm sorry. Trying to make sure. Oh, my pillow's gonna sink into the bed. Okay, and then most of the pages are gone from this one because I used the really good pictures in them as posters, but here's their second book, Dare to Dream. And I got this from Barnes and Nobles, like when it first came out. Crap. Okay, I'm gonna have to put this someplace else. And then I got this off BarnesandNobles.com a little while ago, and all the pages are gone because I put the posters up, which I will show you in a little bit. Was really cheap. And then the cover for this is gone because I used it as another poster. But here's their Where We Are book. And I have the audiobook for this on my iPod. And then their very first book, I have that also. I had to get this off Amazon because it doesn't sell anywhere in the US. It's only in the UK. And I was lucky enough to get it. So, woo! And all the pages are still in there, thank God. Okay, and then I have this book that I got from Target literally on, well, let me check the date, the first day of 2014. And it's a really good book, but I kind of scribbled on it because there were some quizzes and stuff. And I already showed you my paper dolls. And this is going to be weird, but I have a toothbrush and toothpaste of the guys. Because this was back when they had that Colgate contest thing going on, which I didn't win, by the way. But I tried. And it's an electric toothbrush, but the battery's dead. So I'm not gonna try that. And then here's the toothpaste that went with it. It's mint. So good. And so cute. And then I have the little keychain guys. This is actually my second Liam because my first one got stolen off of my backpack at school. Like we had an assembly and everybody was gathered in the theater. And I felt somebody tugging on my backpack, but I didn't realize what was going on. And when I got outside and looked at my backpack, Liam was gone. So, I don't take these to school anymore. And then here's the little tiny Liam. He's a little wobbly, but that's okay. But yep, there he is. Oh, and on the bigger clips, their stands are actually signed. Like, I didn't personally get them signed, but they came signed when I bought them. And then here's, whoops, if I can turn him. Here's Louie. And his signature back there. And these are the same outfits that were on that notebook that I showed you earlier. And whoops, hold on, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. And then here's the little baby Louie. Whoop, he's so tiny. And these do come out of their domes, but I prefer not to take them out because I don't want to lose them because they're so tiny. And then here's little Niall. I should hold him by his stand. Okay, so there's Niall. And the little mini Niall. The bobbles around. And then here's Zane. I swear these boys can never look bad. It, like, it's humanly impossible. And then here's the little baby Zane. So tiny. And then, whoop, hold on, Harry came off the stand. And these are neat because they have little holes in their feet where you, and then there's a little peg, I don't know if you can see that, in the stand, and then you just pop them in. So there's Harry. We can get his, there we go. And my little Harry, my little Harry. Okay, and then, move all this over here. I have my Our Moment perfume, which I got this year for Christmas. And I try not to use too much of it, because I want to make it last. But, yes. Smells so good. Like, I'm working on getting their other perfumes, but that one was at Ross, I believe, for $20, which is a lot cheaper than you can get at Macy's, so I jumped on the opportunity. And then, excuse me for this picture being in the wrong frame, but I wanted to frame it, and this was the only one that it would fit in. I have a cute little picture of Louis on his phone. Ignore the Justin Bieber. But yes. And then, of course, I have my original One Direction dolls. It took me forever to get these. Like, I got them for Christmas. I don't remember what year. And I had the money to buy 3.5 of them. Which I know, and you can't really do that. But I had saved up the money to get Louie, Harry, and Zane. And then my mom had to get the rest of Zane. And then Liam and Niall. But, and he didn't come with this bow tie. I stuck it on him because I know how much Harry loves bow ties. So, I figured, what the heck. And then, let me find my, there he is. And here's my original Louie. He's a cutie. And then here's my Zane. With his little 1D jacket. I probably should take that off since he's not in the band anymore, but he looks good in it, so I'm just gonna leave it on. And his little biker boots. Or whatever kind of boots those are. And then here's Liam. I need to cut the stray strings off him, which I will do that later. Because there's a few. And then Niall. And he has a hair on him. And some dog hairs. My dog must be a secret directioner. I don't know. Okay, and then, whoops. And then I got two other Louis for my birthday before the last one, so my 16th. This one doesn't sing, unfortunately, but he has the What Makes You Beautiful outfit. And his little rolled up jeans and stuff. And unlike the original dolls, sorry, you can actually have them look up and around and stuff. Like, the original dolls were kind of boring. And he has a little microphone, so he's ready to sing. Except he doesn't. And then I have another Louie that's supposed to be, whoops, a red carpet fashion doll or something like that. I don't know. But, so he has a long sleeve, long-sleeved striped shirt and little blue rolled-up jeans and these little black shoes. And his microphone, of course. And then I got the singing dolls, finally. So, Louie was the first one I had. And I got him at Toys R Us at the same time that I got the What Makes You Beautiful doll and the carpet, red carpet fashion one. And he actually does sing, but it's kind of hard to turn his switch on to make him sing. Oh well. Hold on. I will see what I can do. Ow. Boy, whoever made this doll really does not want you to play with him. Where's the RDA? Oh. I love that song. Okay, and I'll turn him off later because his switch is super hard to turn off unless you like push it down and then push it back up to the off position. And I'd have to undo his shirt to do that and everything. So, well, actually, no, I'll do it now because I don't want to drain his battery because he's a little cutie. But I like the attention to detail they did on this doll. Like, his non-existent tattoos are there. Like, yay! I need to put my phone down for a second. Excuse me. I don't want to drop it. He's turned off now, and his battery won't die. Because I really hate those dolls that don't have an off position on their switch, like it's either demo or on. Like this Hannah Montana doll that I got for Christmas a few years ago. All she does is demo or her full 30 seconds of the song. So I have to change her battery so many times, and it's so annoying. So I'm glad the boys have off switches. Okay, and then this doll wasn't even supposed to be mine. It was supposed to go to the friend that got me the Take Me Home CD. But I got her Austin Mahone socks instead because it was going to be her birthday. And I knew she really liked Austin Mahone and I kind of wanted Liam. So I gave her those and kept him. And he sings one thing like Louis does. And all the boys, I've taken their outfits off of them except for Liam because he doesn't have Velcro on his vest, like literally where the buttons are, it's just sewn together. So if I cut those strings to get his vest off, I'd never get it back on or never get it fastened again because I am not one that's good with sewing. So he's just gonna stay closed. And in case you didn't know, those are the outfits from the Today Show. And then I got a singing Harry, which I got off Amazon. And yeah. And he sings What Makes You Beautiful, and he has the little H on his blazer for Harry. Let me see if I can get his switch turned on so he can sing. Hold on. Since he's newer, his switch is harder to push. Okay, so there's Harry, and I need to turn him off, so give me a sec. Ow. Ugh. Okay, I think he's off. Yes, he is. Okay.